Well, could the island we know as Kahoolawe one day be called by a different name? That's an idea that several agencies are proposing. Our Diana Ko recently traveled to Kahoolawe to find out why, in a story you'll see only on KHON2.
Standing on the highest summit of Kahoolawe, you get a 360-degree view of the island and most of the other ones. There's a strong foundation in Hawaiian culture.
You really feel connected to the rest of the islands because you can see almost every channel and every other island in the main Hawaiian islands.
The Kahoolawe Island Reserve Commission, or KIRC, is the state agency managing the island. It, along with the Protect Kahoolawe Ohana and the Office of Hawaiian Affairs, wants to return further to Kahoolawe's historical roots by changing the island's name. Kahoolawe is the only island with a tie to a major Hawaiian god.
One of the historical names was Kanaloa or Kohemalamalama o Kanaloa.
In its strategic plan for the island through 2026, KIRC suggests several names.
We named it Iola Kanaloa, Life to Kanaloa, with the reference that we would do this work to give life to the god Kanaloa, and as we give life to the god Kanaloa, we infer that we give life to the island of Kahoolawe. One is to adopt the name Kanaloa Kahoolawe, or to refer this island to Kanaloa.
Kanaloa is the god of hidden knowledge.
As we heal and do activities on Kahoolawe, Kahoolawe becomes the point where the energy or the knowledge of Kanaloa will spring forth to people of this realm.
Wisdom and aloha to spread throughout the state. In Kahoolawe with video journalist Ryan Kawamoto, Diana Ko, KHON2 News.